attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here. Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws on the floor, the pan, the time, it dispersed the door. Started with a rack, worse than before. The first went forth, throwing the wall with furniture. It's the return of the odd way. No way, you kidding? He didn't just say what I think he did, did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre said, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute. Yeah, I probably got a couple less truths up in my hand loose, but it's no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I want to get on TV and just let loose, but can't. Because if it's hard for you to hump a dead moose, my bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lurking, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. And expect them not to know what the book is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is. By that time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We the Thimble Mounds. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like antelopes. But if we get up dead animals and antelopes, and there's a reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women who have your pantyhose, sing the chorus, then it goes. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All my mother Slim Shady, I'm the the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. Y'all are the Slim Shady's, I'm just talking about Shady Soul. The real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. Y'all are the Slim Shady's, I'm just talking about Shady Soul. The real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. Y'all are the Slim Shady's, just in my teddy. The real Slim Shady, please stand up. Stand up, please stand up.
Samahan mo na lang ako dito para makausap natin ang ating jury.
Ito na.
Tignan natin kung anong masasabi nila. Ito na to, Sam. Umpisahan natin si Miss Shao.
Alam mo, hindi ko nakita at all si Sam. Hindi talaga. Not at all.
Nakakabulag kasi yung puti niya.
Tsaka ano, medyo nakaka-confuse ng konti. Medyo na off ako ng konti. Kasi, apelido mo pa lang, nalilito na ako.
Oo. Oh. wala akong kinalaman dyan.
Oo. Hindi ko alam. Diba? Parang ano eh, hindi ko alam kung ma-affect ba ako. Ano? Kasi hindi ko alam kung kamag-anak ka ni Casey o dati kong asawa. So, pero okay lang yun. Hindi, I will make it a point na hindi yon maka-affect sa scoring ko sa'yo. Performance-wise, overall ha, mula sa itsura mo hanggang sa kilos mo, at higit sa lahat sa pag-rap mo. Kasi hindi madali talaga mag-rap. At nakuha mong perfect na perfect at naiwasan mo lahat ng profanity. Talaga naman. Kaya Sam, sa akin, that was a wonderful performance.
Nice one. Ito naman, pakinggan natin ngayon. Maraming salamat, Ate Shawi. Sir Jed Madela.
Alright, Sam. What a way to start the competition. Yeah. Unang-una pa lang, ang taas na ng pag-set mo ng bar para sa lahat ng susunod sa'yo. Tamang-tama ang pagtawag sa'yo na the absolute performer. First time ko siya napanood na nag-full number na rap lahat. And I'm very, very impressed. Sobrang impressed ako sa'yo.
Thank you.
Alright, the details. Again, yung face ni Eminem, kuhang-kuha mo. Wala kang pakialam. You know, whatever you feel like doing with your face, ginagawa mo. Kung anong nafe-feel sa kanta, ng rap, ginagawa mo lahat. So, that's very Eminem. And pati yung katawan, na lagi siyang nakaparang bali-bali yung katawan. Yes. Diba? That's very Eminem and na-perfect mo lahat yan. Pati mga hand movements, pati yung the way he performs sa tao. Ganyan si Eminem.
Thank you very much, Sir Jed. Eto na, eto na. Pure energy himself, Mr. Gary.
I'm not worthy.
Diba? And worthy. Sa BTR pa lang, nakita mo, nagsha-shout for joy na rin siya.
Oo nga eh. Parang na-touch ako dun ah.
Biased.
Pero gusto ko lang sabihin sa lahat na nanonood ngayon, this is just the first performer of the first show of season 2 of Your Face Sounds Familiar. Tama yung sinabi ni Coach Annie kanina na ibang klaseng rapper si Eminem. We all know that kasi may attitude siya na sarili niya talaga yon. Nobody else can copy that, but you did that tonight. Yung pagra-rap ng ibang rappers kasi may portion dun sa gitna na kung saan nakakapag may konting pahinga. Yung ginawa mo kanina wala eh. Alam mo, kilala kita Sam bilang isang magaling na performer. Isang napakagaling na vocalist. Isang napakagaling na dancer. Pero hindi ko talaga alam na kaya mo palang mag-rap. Kahit sabihin mo, hindi ako rapper, na-convince mo ako tonight that you are. Ngayon, halos wala kang vocals na ginawa. Puro rap ang ginawa mo. But I must say that if this is the first performance, I'm looking forward to the next one.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Sir Gary. Jury, maraming salamat.